The Duchess of Sussex sported a blue bandana over her face as she stepped out in Los Angeles with Prince Harry for the first time since the couple moved there last month. Meghan, 38, and Harry, 35, were spotted walking their two dogs in the city on Thursday. The prince, who is still sixth in line to the throne despite stepping down from royal duties, was pulled along by the couple's black Labrador, while Meghan at one point carried her beloved rescue beagle, Guy. The couple, who were traveling in their Porsche SUV, followed new Southern Californian regulations, which have made the wearing of face masks mandatory in the battle against COVID-19. But a security guard thought to be with them did not. Meghan was dressed casually in skinny white jeans, trainers, a twin set and baseball cap, while Harry wore his familiar uniform of a faded polo shirt, jeans, desert boots and a hat. Sensibly, the couple went accompanied by their 11-month-old son, Archie, who is said to be toddling everywhere. The Sussexes stepped down as senior working royals on March 31. Although they initially moved to Canada last year, they have now set up home in California, which friends say was always their plan. It is thought they have been staying in Malibu while finding their feet and looking for a forever home. The couple, who were forced to give up their Sussex royal branding by the Queen, are being bankrolled by Prince Charles for the first year of their new life. This week it emerged that they have been distributing meals to the needy in LA for the Project Angel food charity, and were spotted in West Hollywood on Wednesday. They were accompanied by a security team, but delivered the food alone. A source close to the couple told the Daily Mail that they had hoped to keep their volunteering private but were glad the charity was being recognized. Meghan also made a video call to volunteers at the Hub Community Kitchen in London, with whom she wrote a charity cookbook. The charity was set up after the Grenfell tragedy. The women behind it are delivering 300 meals a week to vulnerable people in London. Meghan said, "A home-cooked meal from one neighbour to another is what community is all about. Neighbour to another is what community is all about."